Hello everyone, thank you for tuning into our video. In this video, we will look at the half-bridge Llc converter with Analysis Tools demo model. This PLECS demo model shows an Llc resonant DC-to-DC converter operated to step down 380 volts to 12 volts with variable frequency control. Of note, the model also has multitone analysis set up to help design the compensator with the open loop system and later check the stability of the closed loop system. This particular Llc converter design uses a front-end half-bridge topology consisting of two MOSFETs and their body diodes. The AC side of the half-bridge is connected to the primary side of a high-frequency transformer via a series-connected resonant inductor and capacitor. The magnetizing inductance of the transformer, along with the series-connected inductor and capacitor, form the Llc resonant tank. The secondary side of the transformer is then connected to a full-wave diode rectifier to convert the AC transformer output to a high-ripple DC voltage that is then filtered to provide a low-ripple DC voltage output. All parameters for the model are defined in the model initialization parameters accessible via the simulation menu. Here, using Octave language syntax, all values are specified. The resonant tank impedance and converter voltage gain are functions of frequency. The controller regulates the output voltage by changing the switching frequency of the half bridge at a fixed duty cycle. A voltage-controlled oscillator is the enabling component for variable frequency modulation. Also called the VCO, this subsystem converts a voltage signal into a ramp or carrier signal where the frequency of the ramp is proportional to the input voltage. The resulting carrier is used to generate a PWM signal that modulates the two switches with dead time included to delay the turn on of each switch until after the other is off for a period of time. The model can be run either as an open loop or closed loop controlled system. Double clicking on this manual switch toggles the model configuration. The default configuration of the model is open loop. Here we are directly applying a set point to the open loop controlled converter with just a voltage to frequency gain amplifying this reference value. Running a simulation using the keyboard shortcut Control T, we see the results where the output voltage settles at around 12 volts as intended. In the compensator design process, the open loop plant transfer function can be used to verify the analytical model of the plant. While the interface and access to the analysis tools is slightly different in PLECS block set, in PLECS standalone you select the options from the simulation menu, like so. As you can see, analyses are pre-configured in this model. The multitone analysis is unique from the other schemes included with PLECS in that it does not require the system to have a periodic operating point, which, due to the nature of a resonant converter, this one does not. More information on these algorithms and how to configure them can be found in the PLECS user manual and tutorials on the Plexim website. Once the analysis is completed, it will produce a Bode plot like so. Analyzing the result, it was determined that a type 2 compensator is appropriate for voltage output regulation, and its poles and zeros were calculated based on canceling those of the passive components in the circuit. By double-clicking on the manual switch, we now configure the model for closed-loop control operation and include the compensator in the feedback path. A new transient simulation will produce waveforms that look similar to the open-loop case, but more importantly, running a new analysis to obtain the transfer function of the closed-loop system will allow us to determine the system's stability. In this case, the gain and phase margins, as well as the crossover frequency and slope of the gain, give us confidence that this compensation scheme will in fact ensure stability given any disturbances. For the closed loop system, observing the VCO output voltage shows a switching frequency with a gain of 100 kHz per volt. The modulation frequency starts at 150 kHz, and as the output voltage reaches the voltage set point, the modulation frequency is regulated to approximately 128 kHz. Whereas the resonant frequency is approximately 138 kHz. This concludes the video on the half-bridge Llc converter with Analysis Tools demo model. For more videos and further information, please visit our website at www.plexim.com. Thanks for watching!